Hi dear love, I'm Nicole and welcome to your Energy Healing Masterclass series. This is a three-part training workshop. It's interactive and honey, we want you to participate. If anyone has participated in my workshops before, you know we like to have a good time. We love to laugh and we love to pass notes in our class. We have an online chat box and I encourage passing those notes amongst each other because you're in class, you're in workshop with other experts across industries, not just spirituality, but you're amongst people that are business minded. You're amongst professionals that are governmental agents, that are chefs, people that are bioscientists, the whole nine yards, stay-at-home parents, students, construction engineers. When you are engaging anyone on any level, it's important that you remain solid in your own energy and that you protect your energy. Well, how do you do that? There are some ways that are ancient spiritual and modality that I've never shared with anyone until now. Why now? Because our energy as a collective is changing. And it's very important that as spiritual practitioners, energy healers, doctors, the whole nine yards, that we understand exactly how to protect our energy, how to heal our energy, and how to heal others, to teach it. And it is through spiritual guidance that we do that. I have been successful in managing three chronic conditions, and I've been off of synthetic medication for over 13 years now. I have given birth to an 8 and 9 pound healthy, beautifully blessed baby boy and baby girl when doctors told me don't even try to have kids because you will die and so will your babies. Well, I've learned a lot within 40 years of practicing as a spirit guide, psychic medium, and channel. And I'm going to share these things with you so that you can understand how to use universal energies and how to absolutely tap into the divine. Yes, there is a spiritual secret code to life, and it is called spiritual guidance. Definitely don't miss this energy healing masterclass series. Space is very limited because we like to keep our workshops intimate, because we like to engage each other and have a good time learning invaluable, high quality content. This energy healing will be something that you can take out to the world and be successful in your practice. I look so forward to teaching, to hosting, and to engaging and participating with you. Honey, I'll see you very soon. Hit that link and join today.